pain in the arse using just a half though, because it was all floppy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So I put a bunch of this together.
Yeah, that's why they use a lot of the tripods in like half a lavvu.
Yeah.
Size 3, isn't it?
Size 3, that one, yeah. Special.
Special one. Yeah, we're just out here in this lovely pine woodland. A little day camp and a brew. It's nice to get snow down this part of the country. It's very rare. We're just going to enjoy a brew and take the scenery in.
Just a coffee. Left. What if we wear my coat? Oh, it is. What left in my coat? Oh. That's the thing. I wish that didn't split in the middle, split up near the top. It's such a mission.
Yeah, it's a bit of a silly idea though, isn't it? I don't know why they've done it in the middle. Oh, it's just leftover material from the factory, isn't it, or somewhere making something else. And, but oh yeah, we just cut the hole there. And it'd be, yeah, I don't know.
You had to really stretch it to get it over.
We could do it. They could just have a little bit on the top, couldn't they? Go like that with a little bit of Velcro on it.
Yeah.
Just to hold it in place.
It's probably stupid. It's good, strong material. Well, you put more pressure on it, stretching it.
Yeah. Me and Rickalls all packed away now. Leave no trace, as I say. Now we're just going to go for a little walk and see what else we could find in this lovely woodland. This is day 2. I've come out to my local woodland without Rickalls this time, just on my own. Just gonna have a scout about, a little walk about, and maybe make a brew. But just enjoying the snow as much as I can, to be honest. Enjoy. Cheers. Welcome back to the camp. Just made myself a brew, nice cup of tea. Keep me warm. It's a bit windy today in the woods, but not too bad. What I was going to show you is these trousers that I bought. GTX Pro Rescue from Revolution Race, based in Sweden. So far they've been pretty good. I've been on a few hikes and walks, stuff like that really at the moment, but I'm going to be using them for mountain biking, fishing, camping, etc. And I wanted something lightweight, waterproof and breathable, so I went for these. These got a waterproof material on the front of them. It's like a stiffer, it's like a harder fabric on the front. And same with the back. It's got a reinforced back bit there. Stretchy fabric where your knees bend and whatnot. The only thing is where the stretchy fabric is, it's not waterproof, but you can put heat wax on them. We've got two side vents on these, one at the top, which allows some air in. And we've got one at the bottom here. We've got two front pockets. And you've got one back pocket. I say two front pockets, but you've got your normal hand pockets here as well. The only downfall on these are the boots. They don't seem to fit over the top of the boots properly because they're just too narrow and not baggy enough on the bottom. So what you find is they ride up at the back and then you end up with snow or water going into the boot, which ain't brilliant. So it all depends on what sort of boot you got. If it's really thick around the collar of your boot, then you know you're going to struggle to fit these over. They do have a clip on the front to stop it from riding up from the front. But other than that, they're not bad so far. These are size small. I'm a 5'6", something like that. But being a short arse as I am, they're still a bit long in the leg. But that's no biggie. But time will tell. We'll see what they will put up with this year, with all the activities that they're doing and whatnot. But yeah. Just going to finish this cup of tea off and go for a walk. Enjoy the scenery. Cheers.